Messi Havec on firmę do The Arrival of 40 milion midfielder tej małe Bakayoko, all loving Nemanja Matic Toleave. It to octhair spend in for dał i kto 70 ma zdacy lub sołkht to raz surem manager Antonio Conte after missing Colton Romelu Lukaku. The arrival of Monaco midfielder Bakayoko, 22, same after the signing of defender Antonio Rudiger from Roma for 30 and goalkeeper Ville Caballero on a free transfer. It laves Matic Toleave, with Manchester United and Juventus to iset kropka neither Matic nor Diego Costa will flet obey in contu es die for Chelsea Sasian Tour, with both negotiating their exit. Costa iset to return to Atletico Madrid despite their transfer ban if he will prevent him from playing until January. After his signing was confirmed, Bakayoko told the club website, "I am very happy to be here and to join his great team. I have grown up watching Chelsea. Signing was the natural thing for me because it is a club I love very much in my childhood. I am not looking forward to evolving under his fantastic coach and alongside so many great teammates. Bakayoko Rose to prominence last season as Monaco pipped PSG to the French League title, and reached the last four of the Champions League, beating Manchester City and Borussia Dortmund en route. The fee is believed to be 40 million for a player who will partner international team Mate N'Golo Kante in the engine room of the Premier League Champions. W chwili Kante will provide the destructive and energetic side to midfield play, Chelsea will look to Bakayoko for more expansive passing, as well being a physical presence. It is widely expected he will replace Matic, alt hoc his did not stop Bakayoko grabbing a selfie with the Serbian. Bakayoko had his blues medical on Friday after the FIFA's final agreed between Chelsea and Monaco, with Antonio Conte delighted to have secured a major signing before the air press as on tour of China and Singapore. The midfielder had been linked with Manchester United, who successfully hijacked his attempt to sign Romelu Lukaku, so the confirmation of Bakayoko will be a source of relief to the club as well as happiness. He had been a long-term target for Chelsea, but Kneisurger at the end of last campaign meant the deal took longer to complete than the shirt. A video posted to the official Chelsea Twitter page showed Bakayoko arriving at the club training ground, and that his new team mates train before meeting to him. Had he had a friendly meeting with new manager Conte, who shook his hand and slapped him jovially on the arm before having a hat. Bakayoko man wchile posted a picture of him in Monaco kit, thanking the club and their fans, before posting a picture of him in his new kit, with a happy line thanking his agent, Chelsea striker and friend Michy Batshuayi.